is something I wish my dad taught me. My mum could have taught me, but if you knew her, you'd know it's not really her game. When you're using a hole saw and the plug gets stuck in it, you can disassemble the whole thing and knock the thing out and then reassemble it, but that doesn't look as cool as what I'm about to show you. If you just get a screw and another screwdriver, you can just drive it in and pull the thing out like that.